Hi y'all, Torian Wellman, Wellman Wellness Training. It's Mindset Monday. In the middle of a workout, it's just raw. You know what? Probably like a lot of you, I've been dealing with some stuff. It's been pretty tough dealing with this pandemic. It can make us feel less than, feel like we're not necessarily getting the places we want to be. Maybe some of our relationships have been affected by that. Maybe in a negative aspect, maybe some have come to close. And you haven't had the answers as to why. When you're in this rut, it's imperative that we reach out to one another, we find connectivity. Specifically, we want to find connectivity that's outside of our lens, or outside of our scope. We'll seek mentorship in areas that can help us grow and learn as to why maybe some of these things have happened. And I've definitely dived into some of those components because my emotions have been kind of all over the place too. First step to getting over that said section or said emotion, acknowledging it, accepting it for what it is, trying to learn from what may have transpired. And if you're still stuck in that rut, you're still stuck in that emotion, again, I encourage you to find input. Maybe that input comes from a podcast, from somebody who speaks about this stuff and is an expert and can share some of their experiences. Maybe you reach out to a friend and just open the door for conversation to kind of just let it out. Maybe you meditate. Whatever's going to work for you, definitely try to achieve. It won't serve you to stay in the same place. After you acknowledge it, make a conscious decision to try to grind through it, whatever that may look like. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Just wanted to make this quick and wanted to check in with everybody. Make sure everybody's doing okay. We're all going to make it in the end. Have a wonderful day.